So here I want to show you the storage bins that we have outside. So we've got this really big storage container here. It's got three doors that you can access at any point, but really it's one big long compartment. So you could fit like long items like ladders or a broom or a flagpole. And all of these lock. One thing I want to show you, see if you can look here. On this here, you can see that there's a big hole right here. And if we go to the other side, you can see that there's a latch here. That's actually what latches to this hook down here. That's what causes it to lock. So it locks on both sides. So on this one, the latch is broken on one side. But it's not a big deal because as you can see, I can still lock it. So it's locked. So that's how these are because they're made of plastic. They tend to break over time. Granted, this is over 11 years old, so there's a little bit wear and tear. It's easy to fix. Actually, you can show you a video on YouTube where they show you how to replace that part.